think of it as the air, infinite and inexhaustible. But when you use water in such quantities that it exceeds the capacity of the system to renew itself, we have a problem.
Farms all over the Central Valley have been allowed to dry up.
It's not a question of if, it's a question of when.
We take for granted what happens in other parts of the world, and we just always think that never can be me. It already is you.
Our kids are getting steady infusions of industrial chemicals before we even give them solid food.
I have one simple message, and that is that EPA is back on the job.
It's not one lake. It's not just one well that's contaminated. It's 30, it's 300, it's 3,000.
Over the last decade or so, Singapore has worked very hard to develop new, innovative sources of water. If we were smart, we would dramatically rethink agriculture and urban water use.
It was Albert Einstein who said, "Those who have the privilege to know have the duty to act."
There's a common agenda for all of us, for every walk of life, and that's water.